working for the contractors. Regarding the local employment, we have 80% of local workers from this corridor, from Sarovi until Candini. And the subcontractors have approximately 95%, so we are above 80%.
Okay.
Regarding the recruitment, when the person begins working with us, all them have contract signed. Okay, it's our obligation, it's our policy. Regarding gender, as my colleagues explained it, in construction is difficult to get 30% of women employed. We give opportunities to women. In fact, the job applications arriving to us are mainly men, mainly because of the positions we have to offer. But we have staff, for example, we have here our environmental and social officer, we have our health and safety officer, both are women. Our human resources assistant in camp is also woman. So in fact, we have 11% of women employed, but it's difficult to arrive to 30% because of that.
11%?